Pizza, courtesy of Pizza Hut. Again, show up at the Whippet Trailer with your program to receive your prize. The staff of the Shelby City... Yard line. Adam Downs on the stop for the Whippets. Loss of a yard on the play, second and 11 for the Tornadoes from their own 43. Complete to Eric Slaughter. Josh Atkins on the stop for the Whippets. The game takes the ball all the way from the Tornadoes 43 to the Whippets 20. 37-yard pass play gives the Tornadoes first and 10 from the Whippets 20. Run out of bounds by Nick Hammond. Gain of six brings up second and four for the Tornadoes from the Whippets 14. At 9:56 of the first quarter, Tiffin 6, Shelby 0. Eric Slaughter is going to get the extra point from the hold of Seth Watson. Point is good. Tiffin 7, Shelby 0. T. Wilson, Nick Hammond, Jason McCoy need to receive. Stopped by Blair Knob for Tiffin. First and 10 Whippets from their own 23. First and 10 Whippets from their own 25. Nick Hammond, the ball carrier on the pitch. Stopped by Nate Herrig. Nick Hammond, the ball carrier. Scott Ritchie on the stop for Tiffin. Thank you. carrier tripped up by Mike McClung. Fourth and eight for the Whippets from the Whippets 27. Wayne McGrant deep to receive the punt from Kurt Kepplinger. Wayne McGrant, the ball carrier, stopped by Josh Atkins and Eric Schick. Tornadoes take over, first and 10 from their own 49-yard line. Nick Newell, the ball carrier on the option pitch. Run out of bounds by Toby Stepson. And then Diffin from the Shelby 33. Nick Newland, the ball carrier. Eric Schick on the initial hit. Adam Downs and Israel Martin on the stop for the Whippets. The game takes the ball down to just outside the Whippets 20-yard line, first and 10, 7. Nick Dillon, the ball carrier on the counter, tripped up by Chad Bonegutter. Eric Sheedy also in on the stop. Gain of 8 brings up second and 2 for the Tornadoes from the Whippet 12. Pass complete to Brad Wise. Toby Stepson on the stop for the Whippets. First down, Tornadoes. First and goal from the Whippet 8. Adam Downs and Josh Kennedy on the stop for the Whippets. Second and goal, Tiffin from the Whippets 2-yard line. Nick Newland, the ball carrier. Jan Boone got her for a loss. No gain on the play. Third and goal from the Whippets 2. Score. At 4:32 of the first quarter, 7-13, Shelby 0. Eric Clauser enters up the extra point from Doug Watson's goal. Kick is good. Stiffen 14, Shelby 0. Once again, Eric Clauser to kick off. Andy Wilson, Nick Hammond, and Jason McCoy need to receive. Down by Nate Herring. First and 10 Whippets from the Whippet 18-yard line. Lots of yard on the play, second and 11 for the Whippets from their own 17. Toby Sepsis, the ball carrier on the option. Nate Herring on the stop for Tibbetts. Fourth and 3 for the Whippets from their own 25. Wayne McGrath deep to receive Kirk Keplinger's punt. Tiffin 38-yard line with it. Run in the ball carrier, fumble on the play, covered by Casey Poignon. Casey 3 on the play, make it 2nd and 7 for the Tornadoes from their own 41. Nick Newland, the ball carrier. Neil Furr on the stop for the Whippets. Newland moves the ball to the 47-yard line, 3rd and 2. Runyon again, the ball carrier, stripped up by Nick Hammond. The game takes the ball to the Whippet 45-yard line, 1st and 10, Tiffin. Intended for Brad Wise, incomplete, flag on the play. Coverage on the play by Josh Kennedy for the Whippets. Holding against 1st and 17 for Tiffin from their own 43. Running the ball carrier, brought down by Josh Atkins for the Whippets. Second and 27 for the Tornadoes from their own 38. Complete to Brad Wise for the touchdown. However, there is a flag on the play. For Brad Wise, incomplete. 4th and 49 for the Tornadoes from their own 16. Ken Runyon in deep front formation. Jason McCoy and Nick Hammond deep to receive. Thank you. score by Nick Hammond. In tornado territory at the 47-yard line where the Whippets tickle. Toby Shepard, the ball carrier, brought down by Nate Williams. Yards on the carry, gives the Whippets first and 10. On October 29th, there will be a parent meeting for all girls in grades 9 through 12 who are planning to play basketball this year. The meeting will be held in the Commons at 7 p.m. Nick Hammond, the ball carrier. Young on the stop for the tornado. No gain on the play, second and 10 for the Whippets. From the tornado, 34. Intended for Kurt Kepplinger, incomplete. Third and 10 for the Whippets. From the tornado, 34. Look Cutter and Trent Douglas on the stop for the Whippets. Dane takes the ball into Whippet territory. At the 40-yard line, first and 10 Tornadoes. Against Tiffin is the call. Own 47, excuse me, from the Whippet 47 yard line. Intended for Chris Hill, incomplete. Douglas on the stop for the Whippets. Gain of about three brings up third and 14 for the Tornadoes from their own 44. At 7:51 of the second quarter, Tiffin 20, Shelby 0. Once again, Eric Schlosser in to attempt the extra point. Incomplete in the end zone. The score remains. Tiffin 20, Shelby 0. Eric Schlosser to kick off. Andy Wilson, Nick Hammond, and Jason McCoy due to receive. Andy Wilson, the ball carrier. Nathan Moore on the staff of the Tornadoes. First and 10 Whippets from their own 30. For Tiffin. Seth Watson also in on the tackle. Gain of 7 puts the ball at the Whippets 37-yard line. Second and 3. Oh, Ellis, the ball carrier. Nate Herrig and Jason Young on the stop for the Tornadoes. Gain of about a yard. Third and two for the Whippets from their own 38.
Tornadoes from the Whippet 18.
and Runyon, the ball carrier. Josh Kennedy, Tony Toby Stetson, and Eric Morris on the stop for the Whippets. Gain of about four brings up second and six for the Tornadoes from the Whippet 14. Kennedy and Adam Downs on the stop for the Whippets. Gay takes the ball down to the Whippets 6-yard line, first and goal, Tippett. For the Whippets. Running the ball carrier on the keeper. Fumble recovered by Shelby. The fumble recovery. First and 10 Whippets, ball resting just inside the Whippets 5-yard line. Completely Jason McCoy. Nate Williams on the top for Tibbetts. Yard pass play gives the Whippets first and 10 from their own 33. On the stop for Tibbetts. Second and 10, Whippets from the Whippets 34. Jason McCoy, the ball carrier on the reverse. Mike McCong on the stop for Tibbetts. Gain of six brings up third and four for the Whippets. From their own 40. Incomplete. Okay. pressure by Greg Pinard. At 10:30 of the third quarter, Tiffin 26, shall be zero. Eric Schlosser here to attempt the extra point. Extra point is good. Tiffin 27, Shelby 0. Jason McCoy, the ball carrier. Eric Schlosser on the stop for Tiffin. Official timeout is... Tackled by the interior of Tiffin's defensive line. Gain of a long two. Bring up second and seven for the Whippets. From their own 36. Steps as the ball carrier, brought down in the backfield by Jason Young. Laws on the play. Takes the ball back to the Whippets 32-yard line. Third and 11. Pass intended for Andy Wilson, incomplete. Fourth and 11 for the Whippets from their own 33. Wayne LeGrant deep to receive the punt. Eric Will to punt for Shelby. LeGrant falls at the Tiffin 38-yard line, first and 10 Tornadoes.
Come on, Western Shield, run.
Mike Dean and Josh Kennedy on the stop for the Whippets. Game of six brings up second and four for the Tornadoes from their own 44. Go, 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 go. dribble into the ball carrier. Bruce Sicilian and Mike Steen on the stop for the Whippets. Third and three, Tornadoes from the Tornado 45. Fumble on the snap, Runyon the ball carrier. Tornadoes. Salmon and McCoy need to receive the punt from Slaughter, or from Runyon, excuse me. Punt is down at the 21-yard line, first and 10. Gain of 5 on the play, 2nd and 10 for the Whippets. We're on their own 21. On the play, puts the ball back at the Whippets 17-yard line. 4th and 14. Eric Will in deep punt formation. Wayne McGrath needs to receive. Pass intended for Eric Slaughter, incomplete. Second. second and 10, Tippin from the Shelby 46. not complete to Kurt Kepplinger. Corey Smyzer on the shot. Fastplay takes the ball into Tiffin territory at the 47-yard line. Third and less than a yard. At the end of the third quarter, 7-27, Shelby's finals. These are in the fourth quarter. Bellevue 20, Bucyrus 14, Galleon 49, Norwalk 0, Willard 7, Upper 0. All scores in the fourth quarter. Yard line. intended for Kurt Kepplinger incomplete. Fourth and five for the Whippets from the 7-10. For the Whippets. First down, Tiffin from the Shelby 40. Thank you. the 32-yard line. Runyon on the keeper. Joby Stepsis and Jeremy Hall on the stop. First down, Tibbetts. From the Shelby 28.
Thank you.
before the snap, flag on the play. Delay of game. Fumble on the snap. Stepson's falls on the ball. First and 10, Tiffin from the Shelby 34. Douglas on the staff for the Whippets. Gain of less than a yard. Make it second and 10, Tornadoes. Watson's pass intended for Bo Carmen, incomplete. From the weapon 34. Watson pass is intended for Tony Myers, incomplete. Dan Tiffin from the Shelby 34. Third and four. seconds remaining in the game. Tiffin 33, Shelby 6. Final score, 7-33.